So you've been in Port Harcourt for a while. You've done some stuff in Port Harcourt. So what can you actually tell us about life in Port Harcourt?
The Garden City. Well, prior to my visiting Port Harcourt, though, I really used to think it was really, really garden as in garden, but man, that shit ain't garden at all. Well, so what do you want to know precisely? Nightlife? Or the social life?
You can bring anything.
But
so, basically, it's all about social life, as small as Port Harcourt is. Everything centered around GRA, towards the actual Samadhi area. Nothing else, hotel, catfish pepper soup, asu, women, of course, there are fish and bully.
It's a rough town.
That's the main thing, there are fish and bully. I mean, that's, if you have to visit Port Harcourt, try that fish and bully.
Yeah, what can you say? Port Harcourt people, are they accommodative? They see new people in the area and stuff.
People,
what can you say?
Well, that's if you visit the indigenous. They are welcoming. They are quite welcoming. They are quite welcoming, of course. But you should be used to sea life, man, because it's all water around you there. So,
okay.
But the fresh fish, guaranteed. And they are ladies. They are not stingy. Compared to Lagos scale. But you, of course, you got to go your money for that Port Harcourt level. Because they are ladies, not the blue money, but not stingy.
What can you tell me about their drinking habits? What do they drink the most? Like, what do they like drinking?
Port Harcourt people. What do they drink, bro?
Is it raw? Or what's their major accord here?
Man, beer, pami, basic life, the basic things. Of course, their nightlife, the pub too. How many clubs do they have? So, you're not compared to where you come from in Lagos.
All right. All right. Thank you. Thank you.